Alright, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dying Light. Hold on. Hold on, I'm having a few technical issues. Oh, there we go. Alright, hello everyone, and welcome to Dying Light. So you can see current quest is packed with rides. So guess we're gonna go ahead and head down there. So, I think over the course of this whole playthrough, might get better at, like, narrating what's going on and whatnot. I don't know.
Brecken is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Rice. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Rice is the one who stole the GRE's secret document, well, this is the perfect opportunity.
Alright, let's go.
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's... Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
I'm doing it because if we don't get Antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but... he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. You two are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade. We'll talk when I get back with the Antizin, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
All right, let's go. So now we're just gonna go ahead and run down through for Rice. Oh. Yep. All right, let's go. Alright, so basically what I did back there was I activated a light trap. And what that did is just, once I activated it, it lured a whole bunch of zombies over.
Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole on the tower? Alright, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
Alright, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
Here we go.
I met Rice, and Jade's right. He's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit. Not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of antis in his stock.
Let's go.
Power press.
There you are. Rice said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
If I do...
That's a bit...
Let's go. Oh. Not my envy.
Just met a guy named Karim. He's like Rice's Major Delmo, I guess. Or number one flunky at the very least. Karim's sending me to fix some antennas for Rice. Nothing better than being an errand boy.
Alright, let's go. That was actually where I needed to go anyways.
Crane.
Report.
Just met Rise. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No. He thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out.
All right, let's go.
What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty
That's a benefit for everyone, not just Ryze.
Perhaps, but the Emperor must monitor his empire.
Get that bastard!
Then we're going right over here.
Kareem, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
Infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Not a bad reason.
Woo. That hurt. Can I craft medkit? Yes, I can. Yep. Right. And get up here. We use this. Blade. Oh, over here is where I need to climb up. Obviously. I think I can climb up here, yep. Oh, I can climb this. Missed the transmitter box for quite a bit. This one's gonna be empty. I know that. Yep.
Oh shit. Kareem. Someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck. I was afraid of that. Alright, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
Alright, let's go.
Hey Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Crap. Hmm. Let's go. What? No. Yeah, so basically, virals can climb objects. And if I quickly take care of this guy. Take care of that guy. I should be able to. There we go. Find a med kit. And here, that's a very hard lock. Nope, and then I can break it. Oh well. I'll just dismantle this. Then I'll create a lockpick. There we go. Ooh, two med kits. Alright, now it's time to go.
Cream him at the second antenna tower. The fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei. Probably his son, Kristoff. I find him tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What the fuck do you want?
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Rice. He asked me to.
Rice? You don't look like one of his crew.
Oh, fine. I'll just radio back and tell Rise that you wouldn't let me through.
What? No. I didn't say that. You want to climb? Fine. Go.
I won't do this anymore.
Will you keep your voice down?
I don't care who hears me.
Kristoff, what's wrong with you? We're trying to stay alive here.
Dad, these guys are killers.
Yes, they're murderers. So people are. Too much with your mouth, Kristoff. Start using your head or you're going to get us both killed.
Ha ha ha. Start using your head. Nice. There we go.
I sure hope this fucking climb was worth it.
Here we go. No. Oh, it's right here, apparently. Ah, it's right here.
And this thing's still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle.
Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.
I'm gonna do it.
Spike, it's Crane. There's a building here covered in quarantine tape. You know what it is?
I sure am. They were looking at the original quarantine ground zero. The first infected were moved there from the hospitals when the outbreak started. Things fell apart pretty quick, and the building was abandoned. It's chock full of biters, but it's also chock full of supplies. Even Rise's people haven't been able to grab them.
I'm gonna do it. And so if you don't know, with the stuffed turtle or quarantine zones, you don't have to do the whole thing, and you get to keep the supplies. So basically, like, this is a disaster relief on-site package, and these packages will actually be found in airdrops, so it's basically a free airdrop.
Shit, the goddamn switch broke down.
You think I can just pick these up? And then, when I leave, let's see. You can see when I leave. I actually get to keep them. And then I can go back in, and the whole thing is reset. And it's a really easy and quick way to get survivor rank points.
Shit, the goddamn switch broke down.
Because it takes like 20 seconds. And later in the game, more in game, there's like another route to it, which makes it a little bit easier and quicker. But basically the longest part is the load screen. So we're gonna turn around, go back in. I'm gonna hit space. Hit T. Then we're gonna go through again. Yeah, I was kind of planning on doing it in this episode.
The switch broke down.
I was planning on doing this in this episode. Anyways, I just happened to be right next to it. And this is a really quick way to get survivor rank points. We're gonna go back in, go here. this up. Go through. And you can see we're only 9% through the story.
Shit, the goddamn switch broke down. The goddamn switch broke down.
And then... once we get enough, we can get fairly high level. See, we got 15 of them right now. Will give us a little bit of XP. Not a super big amount, but quite a little bit. Quite a little bit.
Shit, the goddamn switch broke down.
Then there's another quick place that we can go to get a whole bunch of medical supplies. I think we might even be able to get a gun there, maybe. Don't quote me on that.
Shit, the goddamn switch broke down.
If you're wondering why we're not completing the whole thing, that's why. Oh crap.
shit, the goddamn switch broke down.
Let's see. Got 23. Now 24.
Shit, the goddamn switch broke down.
It's going to be a little bit.
Shit, the goddamn switch broke down.
Alright, let's go in again. I know this isn't very, like, action-packed or anything like that, but it can be very helpful.
Shit, the goddamn switch broke down.
So you also get some lock picks from doing this, which is kind of helpful. So let's go ahead and head back to the quartermaster real quick. I'm just gonna go ahead, quests. Yep, and we're just gonna head to the quartermaster. A quartermaster.
It was you, wasn't it?
Raheem?
The antennas. Bracken told me. Communication is crystal clear now. Good job, man. This helps everybody, but especially Dr. Zira and Dr. Camden. They can hear each other without static for the first time since... well, ever. See you back at the tower.
Something?
Thank you. You really needed these supplies.
Kills. We are now level 7. So we're gonna get that. There we go. There we go. Two med kits. Yep.
wants to know?
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in Sector Zero. We call ourselves the Embers. Sector Zero is completely sealed off. Mr. Crane, until you restored radio communication, we didn't know if anyone else in the city was alive. I just wanted to let you know how grateful we are. You've given us a small measure of hope.
Well, I'm happy to help.
If there's ever any way we can help you, Mr. Crane, please, don't hesitate to ask.
Job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that antizin.
Well, you not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo.
Can I get some antizin now?
Do you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get antazine when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but 2 crates of antazine.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will. The creation of one's own rules, that is what makes a man. Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer. Talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.
I'm gonna leave it off here. See you guys maybe tomorrow. Goodbye.